What's up, guys? My name is Potato, and here I am chilling at Hogwarts. For my 10,000 subscriber video, I figured it was only appropriate that I would do something with Hogwarts, and I'm gonna try to tackle the tree over there because I'm tired of the way it looks. But I wanted to show you guys this new plugin that I installed on here to kind of help the transportation, if you will, across the map. And the way it works is that these pressure plates, you can link them to a specific spawn point. So when you place a pressure plate over a lapis block, it'll say pressure point registered, walk somewhere and hit PP set. So if I type PP set, it'll store that pressure point right there wherever I was. So if I step on that, it'll take me there. So like this one, I have it set to just forward right here. And this one right here, top of tower, it'll take me up on top of this tower. And on the way back over here, this one across the map will take me over to the other side of the tower right here and next to the tree. I wanted to know your guys' opinion about these the courtyards. Well, this end over here loads up. I don't like the trees around it. I think it's too simple and bland. So I need some suggestions for here. But over here, next to the tree, I want to set it up to where it'll actually look like a willow tree. I'm tired of the way it looks. I'm going to need help from you guys. I'm going to be posting pictures on Facebook, so that way you guys can be shit. Well, shit.